Good day, everyone. Read the sentences. Diana said, I'm happy today. Diana said she was happy that day. What is the similarity of the sentences? They report Diana's words. What is the difference of these sentences? In the first sentence, you see direct speech. In the second one, you see indirect speech. Three things that you have to keep in mind when you report someone's words. First, we change the subject. Second, we usually change tenses. Third, we often change time words. Let's have a look. Present simple. I always drink coffee, she said. She said that she always drank coffee. Present continuous. I'm reading a book, he explained. He explained that he was reading a book. Present perfect. I have been to Spain, he told me. He told me he had been to Spain. Past simple. Bill arrived on Saturday, he said. He said that Bill had arrived on Saturday. Past continuous. We were living in Paris, they told me. They told me that they had been living in Paris. Past perfect. I had just turned out the light, he explained. He explained that he had just turned out the light. Future simple. I will be in Geneva on Monday, he said. He said that he would be in Geneva on Monday. Modal verb can. I can speak English. She said that she could speak English. Modal verb may. I may invite them to dinner. She said that they might invite them to the dinner. Modal verb must. I must go to the bank. She said she had to go to the bank. Questions. Is Ibek here? He asked. He asked if Ibek was there. Where is Diana? He asked. He asked where Dina was. Commands. Don't be late, he said to us. He told us not to be late. Your task will be to write these sentences in reported speech. That is all for today. I am looking forward to check your home tasks. Bye.